some of our more brave individuals are going to take their motorcycles out for a ride right now. A lot of these bikes are full of water from the rain.
Yeah, it's all the